Hey guys, this is PedriConcealment.com. This is an order for Anthony in New Mexico. It is for a Glock 19 with a 15 degree cant. It's got good retention, draws really well. He also requested a double one piece magazine with tension screw and the rounds facing rear. Clicks in nice. It's got excellent retention. There's a lot of cool things about this system. And first we wanted to point out the pattern. He went with a digital desert front and tan back. And we painted the hardware to match. And second, he wanted to be able to connect his holster to the Molly loops. And I'll show you here what we came up with. Okay, now that we got the standard loops off, we're gonna show you how to attach your holster and mag to a Molly compatible belt or vest. Normally these straps don't come with the holsters, so it is something that is available upon request. So if you're gonna need them, just let us know and we can make them for you. What you're going to want to do is you're going to want to attach the straps to the back of the holster in the top positions first. Don't tighten them all the way down so that they have some room to make it through the webbings. After you've got them ran through the webbings, then line up your hardware and mount them. And it's the exact same process for the magazine, except for going through two webs, you're only going to go through one. And then at that point, kind of straighten it out and then tighten all of your hardware down. With the magazine, like I said, it's the exact same thing. You just mount your top ones first, leave it kind of loose so that it can get through, flip it over, run your hardware through, line it up, and mount that. So if you guys would like to place an order, please visit us at PatriotConcealment.com. And we can get one made for you. Thanks.